Hey, big man. I see you and your wife. Oh, look who else picked out a spot. Gotta look at all the real estate, huh? Can grunt that big deep grunt? Yeah. Listen, I just sweet talk your pretty wife. Hi, Bean. You want to see what I was doing? I'm just mopping. Don't go in there. You're not going to appreciate it. I don't think you can fit between those. And curious beans like she's going dry. Happy. What's that bean doing? Don't splash in that. It's gross water. Bean's like, I want to splash in the gross water. I want to splash in the gross water, Bean. It's gross. Told you it was gross. Nasty gross water that the bean don't need to be splashing in. I see her gearing up to make a very rude entrance. Oh, no, she changed her mind. Aren't you a little too little for a nest box, honey? That bean bee's all like, says who? Who says I'm too little? Clack, click, clack, click, clack. Oh, hey. Oh, hi. My lordy. I love the little pit-pat feet. Oh, going back up to visit your wife, huh? Oh, woo woo. Oh, have a bean. Very close. You birds are precious. Listen at you. Listen at you, precious birds. Whoa. I hear you yelling at Miss Moneypenny. About the gross water. You have clean water. Why do you guys always want the gross water?
I think your dad was right. I think you guys do think the gross water has character.
What you birds doing? Birds are making a mess. That's what you're doing. I hear you, Moneypenny. Lord, you can come drink. It's okay. You're not in trouble. I'm just cleaning the floor.
Yeah, y'all don't harass Charybdis. Charybdis could eat you. I know. This is the last little bit of floor I need to clean. I'm about to make her real upset. I'm sorry, baby. I'm sorry. I will endeavor not to encroach too close. They will be the judge of this, and they will not judge favorably. I'm sorry, but I gotta.
I want you birds to have clean space.
Look at them, they're so upset.
Pretty babies need their clean space. Bean, no.
Please, can you leave the gross water alone? And she's like, no, I'm not gonna.
Hey, babies. There we go. We're all done.
I'll get out of your spot and I'll clean the spot next to you.
Is that better?
They are uncertain. Hi, Bean. Curious Bean. I'm gonna miss you. Bean's family is picking her up next Monday.
Go, so I can clean this floor. Go, that little bean. That silly bean.
And Bean has decided this is her spot right now. And that's okay. You can have it for now. You just can't keep it. Bean, please don't splash in the gross water. I've just got this left to clean up. Can you at least let me have... Can you at least let me get that clean? Please, that precious bean. That precious little mess bean. Little bean mess. True to her name, has left the field pee in front of her nest spot.
What are you birds doing?
Don't look at me.
Okay, fine, Moneypenny, damn.
Okay. That is the last of it. Everybody's clean. Oh, a stretchy riff. See him stretching. What a pretty boy. That Raja. Courtin' his kneeling. That Raja. Courtin' his pretty kneeling. Oh my god. Love in the pigeon room right now. Hi, Victoria. Did you come to have water? Pidge have discovered the food dishes. But they don't like them. I have to fix that in a minute. Yeah, I can see why you don't like them. You guys are kind of big. Space is kind of narrow.
Look how cute that is. Oh my god.
My precious birds.